Asteroid Twist Claude Bayer, ton Wednesday morning. Asteroid to pass by Earth, attack Claude 3.9 million miles away. Current projection show that when it flies by again in 2079, it'll be much closer, only about 4 times the distance from Earth to Moon. An asteroid discovered by research at Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena more than 2 decades ago will whiz past the Earth early Wednesday morning in what is considered a close approach, but won't get within about 3.9 million miles. The asteroid, dubbed 1998-2, is roughly 1.5 mil wide, and JPL official said they'll take advantage of the flyby to study the galactic traveler, which won't get disclosed again until 2079. The asteroid was discovered by JPL's Near Earth Asteroid Tracking Program in July 1998. JPL official said that although this trip past the Earth, expected at 2h55 a.m. Wednesday, will be millions of miles away, 1998-2 is still considered a potentially hazardous asteroid. JPL official noted that the asteroid can undergo slight change in its path over the centuries that could potentially put it on a collision course with Earth. That possibility is at least 200 years away, according to JPL. But since the possibility does exist, scientists will take a close look at the asteroid as it passes, using telescopes and ground-based radar, a observation such as this will enable an even better long-term assessment of the hazard presented by this asteroid, according to JPL. Morning splitty will occur at roughly 16 times the distance between Earth and Moon. Current projection show that when it flies by again in 2079, it'll be much closer, only about 4 times the distance from Earth to Moon. JPL official called flyby of such large asteroids rare, occurring roughly every 5 years or so. The most recent one was in September 2017. When the 3000 wide asteroid Florence flew by at roughly 3 times the distance from the Earth to the Moon. Two is the fears of people concerned about the Earth being struck by a large asteroid. JPL officials insisted it's extremely unlikely such an event will occur in the next century, since most such asteroids have already been discovered, tracked and catalogued. JPL officials are continuing effort to discover an asteroid that could pose an impact hazard to Earth. JPL is home to the Center for Near Earth Object Studies, which is part of NASA's Planetary Defense Coordination Office. Pasadena, CA, while most Sutland under are snagging their beds Wednesday morning, an asteroid will whiz past Earth. It's a special one for research at Pasadena's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. Discovered it more than 2 decades ago. It's also being watched closely because it could one day end up on a collision course with Earth, making it a potentially hazardous asteroid. It will pass by in what is considered a close approach, and it won't get this close again until the year 2079. The asteroid will pass by no closer than 3.9 million miles, roughly 16 times the distance between the Earth and Moon. The asteroid, dubbed 1998-2, is roughly 1.5 mil wide, and JPL official said they'll take advantage of the flyby to study the galactic traveler. According to JPL official, flyby of such large asteroids are rare, occurring roughly every 5 years or so. The most recent one was in September 2017, when the 3000 wide asteroid Florence flew by at roughly 3 times the distance from the Earth to the Moon. Two is the fears of people concerned about the Earth being struck by a large asteroid. JPL officials insisted it's extremely unlikely such an event will occur in the next century, since most such asteroids have already been discovered, tracked and catalogued.